Welcome to my video on a very, very special knife. It is a limited edition knife, only 250 are being made. This is the annual Damascus knife 2012 by Robert Klaas. It's called the Blue Canoe. I consider it a collector's knife, so there won't be any cutting demos in this video. It is a fully functional knife, of course, but I prefer to keep it in mint condition. A while ago, I did a review on this fine Robert Klaas knife, the Monolith. It has been their flagship knife model since 1997. Robert Klaas started the annual release of limited edition Damascus knives 1 year later, in 1998. This year's knife was introduced at a local knife show in Solingen, Germany, on November the 10th and the 11th, 2012. The Blue Canoe comes in this nice tin presentation box. Klaas Damastjahresmesser 2012, handmade in Solingen. Handmade in Solingen, this is what Robert Klaas is all about. I will get to that later. Here you can see the two famous trademarks of Robert Klaas, the Two Cranes logo, also known as Kissing Cranes, and the Hen and Rooster logo. Each knife of this limited edition is numbered. This is number 32. You also get a certificate. The certificate includes the serial number and some information on the knife. Now for the knife itself. The Canoe is an old but still very popular traditional American knife pattern. And it's easy to see how this pattern got its name. The handle shape resembles the shape of a traditional canoe. Technically speaking, the Canoe is an equal end pocket knife. Traditionally, the Canoe pattern comes with two blades, a spearpoint blade, and a pen blade. Please note, both blades have a nail nick. And like any other traditional American knife, this knife is a slip joint, of course. The blades do not lock. Both blades operate on the same backspring, which gives the Canoe this slim, elegant shape. Also, the ends of both blade tanks are not exposed, they are nicely covered by the bolsters. The length of the spearpoint blade is 64 mm. It comes with a 90 degree stop. The small pen blade is 44 mm long. And the closed length of the knife is 93 mm. These values may vary a little bit from knife to knife because they are all individually handmade. The handle scales are made of acrylic. The blue color and the wavy pattern remind me of water and blue skies, which in my opinion suits the Canoe knife pattern very well. The handle scales are pinned to brass liners and meet seamlessly with the four nickel silver bolsters. Very beautiful. Please note the nickel silver shield with the Kissing Cranes logo. The most prominent eye catcher are the Damascus blades. This Damascus steel has been forged by the well-known German master blacksmith Markus Balbach. Many cutlery companies in Solingen use Damascus steel from Markus Balbach. And if you look at the beauty of these blades, you know why. The particular steel used here is a 300 layer Damascus steel. It's a super clean steel that is registered under the trademark DSC. The Damascus pattern is called Small Roses and Pyramids. More than 100 steps are required to build a beauty like this. And I had the great privilege of visiting the place where these knives are manufactured. When I picked this knife up at the knife show, Guido Schiesen, a member of the Schiesen family that owns the company Robert Klaas, spontaneously invited me to a private factory tour. And as you can imagine, I was stoked and excited. I was allowed to take photos, so let me share a few impressions with you. It was a Sunday, so nobody was working. The company Robert Klaas was founded in 1834. It is one of the oldest cutlery companies in Solingen, Germany. The factory building is from the beginning of the 20th century, and during the heyday of Solingen's cutlery industry, Robert Klaas employed more than 100 people. Today, it's only a tenth of this number. The building preserves the authentic atmosphere of a time-honored manufactory. The interior and the machines retain a charming old-fashionedness and evoke a warm feeling of nostalgia. No computers, no CNC machines. This is a place where skilled craftsmen make knives the way they used to be made 100 years ago. Except for things like laser etchings, of course. Maybe you understand now better why this slogan, Handmade in Solingen, is more than just a slogan. It is an essential value of the company Robert Klaas. And I think the annual Damascus Knife 2012, the Blue Canoe, reflects the spirit of the company very well. Of course, you all want to know the price of this Damascus steel piece of art. Well, at the trade show, Robert Klaas offered the knife at a one-time special price of €199. Expect the regular price to be higher, significantly higher. I'm reluctant to name an exact price because I don't want to interfere with the price policy of Robert Klaas and the price policy of their retailers. But if you are seriously interested in getting one of the 250 beauties, please contact Robert Klaas under info@robertklaas.de. They do speak English, and I'm sure they are more than happy to answer your questions regarding price, shipping, etc. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Take care.